What's up and good morning, guys. As you saw, we're already in Arizona, which we need like 10 hours to get to McFarland. It's, what time is it? 6 in the morning? 7 in the morning. It's supposed to be 8 over there back in Texas. But yeah, and I only slept like 4 hours. Coach only slept like 5 hours. Okay. The other coach is probably taking his nap. Everyone's asleep, as you can see. So yeah, guys, and it's a beautiful view right here in Arizona. It's real beautiful. Right, Coach?
Yeah. Real beautiful Arizona morning. Man, it's a beautiful morning. I just want to stop the van and hit those hills and run for about 3 hours. Get back in the van and go. Love it.
It's real beautiful. I'm going to show you some clips right now. And stay tuned. Hey.
Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm California.
Guys, we just made oh shit. We almost got ran over. What's up, guys? So we just made it to California. We're just boys from Texas. Hola. We're just boys from Texas. I have my camera here. What's up? So yeah, guys, we're about to go eat some Popeye. Popeyes. Yeah. Can I Gilbert? Tomare. Hey, wait. Estamos en Calavera hasta acá, wey. Oh, shit, my bad, guys. I got so Popeyes, yeah, guys. Okay. I got so Popeyes wasn't good enough. So, yeah. So, now we went to try some other stuff. So, yeah. Oh, well. So, like, we just been eating carbs. And, like, the whole spot is here. Yo. Our first restaurant from California, and it was pretty good, like pretty good, like don't get me wrong. It's just that like us Mexicans, like they look at us when we speak Spanish like really bad. So yeah, but like the good thing that we know English and Spanish, so we understand them.
This way is what, 9-8 bucks? You can wait till
I get. You can get a combo.
What's up?
McDonald's with the rich boy right here, and then the Mexican boy right here. I'm the white cop, I guess. Nah, the hundred guys. McDonald's is fucking full, you know. Put a bunch of white people. And they're going on that bus. Yeah, no way. You know, white people, man. White people, bro. Why so mean to us? Fuck. Oh, shit.
Yeah. Mora, Steven, Gucci, Ellen. Hermano de Gris, Gilbert, Alan Jr. What's your name? Francisco, Peña, Mauricio, Brendan.
Yeah, guys, we're on the way to McFarland. Like in 2-3 hours, we'll be there for sure, dog. So yeah. Stay tuned and see what's up.
Here's the situation.
I know.
Welcome to McFarland, guys. McFarland, USA.
Yeah, all right.
God, recognize the hat.
Oh, my shirt.
You're the second man, right, sir?
I was the second man. In 1987. He was Thomas Valle was the first man.
Valle, okay. The first man.
He was 10 years older than me, but back in 87, you can be like 35 and still be in high school. Thomas Valle, that's him right there. Yeah. Johnny Samaniego. If you see up there in 87, Thomas Valle was number one man. I was number two, Johnny Samaniego. Then it was Victor Puentes, he's coming. Then it was Damasio Diaz. Then it was Danny Diaz, he was the fifth guy. Then it was Luis Partida, but he's not in the movie. And then Jose Cardenas, he's the one that takes up real fast.
He's in the army right now.
Yeah.
He's a sergeant in the army.
He's in Virginia. He's in Virginia. And then after that, 87, we won 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 99, and we haven't won since 2001.
And so, when we won it, there was only three divisions, and we were the smallest, Division 3. And then now, we're Division 1. There's 5 divisions in the state of California, and everybody except our section goes off in enrollment, how big of a school you are. But since we were so successful, they kept bumping us up from Division 4 to Division 3, Division 2 to Division 1. So when we go to state, we compete against the schools that are like 26,000, and we are
800. Yeah, and Texas is backwards, right? 1A is a small, and 5A is a big, yeah.
And you guys are 5A, right? 5A?
6A.
6A is the biggest.
The biggest you guys are 5, yeah. So they have us being the smaller school, 1A, and we're competing against the 6A. And so that's why we haven't got another one set. Here it is, coach.
Yeah, oh, that's great. That's us.
At the end of the movie, the kid's right here tying shoe.
Yeah. There you go.
It zooms out like that. We took off the chocolates in there.
Hey, I want you to explain what you were saying about.
You guys saw that was the first and second man of the cross country team back. You know, if you guys ever saw the movie McFarland, the first guy and the second guy, that was him, the one that got the state title. And right now we're gonna go see where they will run, in the track. But when it was like just sand, but now it's more customized.
And so Mr. White had us up like the wee hours, always like 11, 12 o'clock at night, and watching the Olympic torch go. So we were able to watch it. So that and like shakes his head, and I'm thinking, oh, we didn't win, and I fell back on the podium because I was upset that we didn't win. So then they ushered us off, and all the local news of Bakersfield are interviewing me. And so my teams are over by this tree, and so I'm talking to them, you know what, it says, they're asking me if it's going to take away from me if we don't win the whole thing, my individual accomplishment by taking seventh in state, if us not winning it. And I go, yeah, because that's all we worked for, is to win this whole thing. It would take a lot away from our season. And I look over there, and my teammates, they're jumping up and down in the trees, and I'm like, they're still talking to me, and I take off. I go, what happened? Says, we won, man. I started crying. Says, and I'm hugging. I don't know who I was hugging and stuff. We won. And I turn around. I told him. And so the news guy says, you know what? He recorded it. You know, as hard as Thomas had it on the course, you can tell all the emotions ran a gamut coming down his face because they had won the state championship. Right now I'm getting chills because I still remember that. It's in an article that I have at the house somewhere. I have to dig it up and show it to you guys. And I when I read it, I kind of feel it takes me back 30 years ago.
Me as a coach, you know, and it took me back to when I was a kid, you know, being in the field and you know, my friends going off.
I want a picture with
a good time.
What's up, guys? So McFarland has done like a real nice job to us. These are two of the runners.
What's your name, bro?
Marcos.
Caesar.
So yeah, guys, and they did all this for us. They ordered for pool for 2 hours. Yeah, 2 hours. So thanks a lot, bro. Honestly. And I guess I hope we can see you tomorrow.
Hello.
See you tomorrow morning.
Yeah. So today, guys, was like pretty fun, guys. We practically like when we got here, and like the first thing they said, they showed us like their history and everything. And then after that, they rent us a pool for like 2 hours, 2 to 3. Yeah, 2 hours. So yeah, right now we're about to leave, and the girls are going to the hotel, and the guys are going somewhere else. So yeah, we'll see you there. Say hi, guys. Say hi for YouTube. You're gonna be famous. So yeah, guys.
Hi.
Guys, this is Coach Johnny. He's letting us stay at his house. Como le queremos dar muchas gracias, because that's very rare you do something like that. So one thing, thank you. And he is the second man of
1987
that got state champions on California for McFarland. So yeah, thank you, Coach.
No, absolutely, man. You got it.
Thank you.
More than welcome. Welcome to McFarland.
Yo guys, what's up, guys? So it's like 12 and I'm about to finish the vlog, but I just want to say I want to thank Coach Johnny, which he was the second man, the one that you saw before this video. He let us be in this part and like the rooms over here, which is like, it's pretty nice of them letting us stay here. Look, these guys are here, they're sleeping here, and I don't know why Steven wanted to sleep there. Like, bro, there's a big bed over here. And I don't know why. I think this guy stayed over here. Hold up, guys. Yeah, he got the big bed. And I guess I'm gonna sleep over here with these guys because I can't let them be walking around, because, you know, it's not our house. But I want to thank Coach Jami
And I want to thank you guys who's been watching my videos. You know, like, hey, I know, like, I try to make the best of them, but, you know, thank you so much. And our first day at McFarland was really fun. Hey. See you tomorrow, and I love you guys. Bye.